I am a bodhisattva. Yes, Dr. Paul Wade is a bodhisattva. And the Jew is in the lotus, the Om Mani Padme Hum. The Jew of supreme oneness. Saitu sound, the six mystical syllables invoking the Avalokiteshvara brings good into the world. They're doing it now in Tibet. Everywhere in Tibet you'll find inscribed upon the Mani stones the written inscription invoking the Avalokiteshvara, the divine compassionate merciful Bodhisattva Buddha to be, delaying his entry into Nirvana in order to help save all souls with the help of God, of course. Om Mani Padme Hum, glory to God. Amen. I am a Bodhisattva. Yes, Dr. Paul Wade is a Bodhisattva. And the Jew is in the lotus, the Om Mani Padme Hum. The Jew of supreme oneness. Saitu sound, the six mystical syllables invoking the Avalokiteshvara brings good into the world. They're doing it now in Tibet. Everywhere in Tibet you'll find inscribed upon the Mani stones the written inscription invoking the Avalokiteshvara, the divine compassionate merciful Bodhisattva Buddha to be, delaying his entry into Nirvana in order to help save all souls with the help of God, of course. Om Mani Padme Hum, glory to God. Amen. I am a Bodhisattva. Yes, Dr. Paul Wade is a Bodhisattva. And the Jew is in the lotus, the Om Mani Padme Hum. The Jew of supreme oneness. Saitu sound, the six mystical syllables invoking the Avalokiteshvara brings good into the world. They're doing it now in Tibet. Everywhere in Tibet you'll find inscribed upon the Mani stones the written inscription invoking the Avalokiteshvara.